Hi dears, welcome to our Alpha Mech Plaza YouTube channel. Today we are going to see what skills required to be a good mechanical engineer. Let's see. What are mechanical engineer skills? Mechanical engineers design, build, and test mechanical devices such as tools, engines, and machines. Considered the broadest engineering discipline, mechanical engineers work in engineering services, research facilities, manufacturing industries, and the federal government. A mechanical engineer should have particular hard skills, including a strong understanding of industry standards and excellent computer skills, because much time is spent designing, simulating, and testing. In addition, mechanical engineers should have soft skills, such as strong analytical thinking and communication capabilities. What kind of skills do you need to be a mechanical engineer? 1. Problem solving. A big part of a mechanical engineer's job is solving problems using mechanical or thermal devices. Mechanical engineers need to be strong analytical thinkers who are capable of solving problems brought to them by clients or employers. Analytical thinking. Analyze test results and adjust design if needed. Develop and test prototypes. Design mechanical device projects. Detail-oriented. Develop design calculations. Ensure designs meet legal guidelines and safety requirements. Identify potential design improvements. Knowledgeable of machining and fabrication process. Perform equipment and system calculations. Product validation experience. Provide cost estimates for materials, equipment, and/or labor. Research materials for future design opportunities and usage. Sound knowledge of engineering fundamentals. Test building materials. Troubleshoot equipment to solve problems. Work to improve and maintain existing products. 2. Creativity. Mechanical engineering involves developing and designing products, which range from batteries to electric generators to medical devices. Inventing products involves a lot of creativity, as does figuring out how to bring projects home within challenging time frames. 3. Computer-aided design, CAD. Complete assigned tasks within time and cost restraints. Convert basic design information and requirements into working drawings. Create blueprints using CAD, computer-aided design. Develop project scope and timeline. Drafting standards and geometric, dimension, and tolerancing. Prepare designs and estimates. 3. Communication and leadership. Often, mechanical engineers develop a product for a client. They may have to explain complex machines or devices to people who are not familiar with mechanical engineering. They have to be able to explain their ideas clearly and effectively, and this takes strong communication skills. They also frequently leverage their communication talents to take the lead of mechanical design and manufacturing projects. Clearly explain designed ideas. Comfortable writing technical reports. Make regular site visits. Manage and monitor each stage of project. Oversee project manufacturing process. Prepare conclusion and analysis reports. Read and interpret drawings and specifications. Recommend modifications for design improvements and simplification. Strong presenter. Use notes, sketches, and verbal instructions to complete project design. Write and maintain operating procedures and standards. 4. Teamwork. Mechanical engineering involves lots of teamwork. Engineers often work in groups to invent technologies and solve problems. They might work with people that are not mechanical engineers, such as computer scientists or architects. As such, they need to be able to work with a diverse team of people to solve problems. Assemble project deliverables. Assist with field and manufacturing problems. Assist with shipping of equipment prior to deployment. Proactive and willing to take on new challenges. Work effectively under pressure. 5. Math and computer. Mechanical engineers need to be comfortable using math to solve problems. The math skills required in mechanical engineering include calculus and statistics. They must be adept in applying these skills to analyze problems and design solutions. AutoCAD, automated model programming. CAD, computer-aided design. Engineering product data management software, EPM. Microsoft Office Suite experience. Procreo computer-aided design software. Understand diagrams, drafts, flow charts, and other information and documentation. Use software to design within industry and government standards. 6. More mechanical engineer skills. Ability to clarify and paraphrase. Computer science. Compliance. Inductive reasoning. Deductive reasoning. Design. Environmental awareness. Written communication. Verbal communication. Entrepreneurship. Independent thinking. Investigation. Ongoing improvement. Organization. Project management. Strategic planning. Statistics. Data analysis. Structural analysis. Causal relationships. Collaboration. Diagnostic. Evaluating. Integration. Judgment. Optimization. Policy. Thanks for watching this video. Please do subscribe this channel for upcoming videos.